And welcome back, guys. Now, I know it's been a long time since I've done anything.
Rangers, our light here is one of
sorry about that. But unfortunately, I've been quite embarrassed, to be honest with you. Still not 100% now. But
the land that is ours.
We're getting there.
We must be vigilant. We must
committed. I bought this game the other day on the Xbox game sales. And it was strange when I started playing it, but I liked it. I did a lot about it. Thought, yeah, sounds good. But I'm like, I don't know. So you know what? I started playing it. And I'm bloody enjoying it.
A little rain. And I can't even march! Any creature that weak deserves to be disarm him!
I'll make you go out alone to fight the ground!
Thank you. Captured some resistance fighters today. Down in front of the entire camp.
Kill Caragor!
Fortification of my house, made in stones of memory.
exist. Have you come for us yet?
It'll take more swings and much more skill to cut me down.
Pardon? That seemed a lot easier than you said. That seemed way too easy.
Let's leave, Trunnel! Die! Grab that slave!
Oi!
Kill!
Don't kill the slaves.
That's my imagination, I suppose.
Keep doing that. What to do with them for the intel?
I'm hearing things.
This way.
Wait. I smell something.
Some
Reloading!
It's your end!
Stop moving! Push it down!
You never bloody finish a kill.
My kill!
Normally it's my job to scar people. You turn the tables. Now I'm gonna turn them back.
Come on.
Shoot me now.
Bastard.
Over and over again.
Your ring wasn't even full. Oh.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
On the Morannon is punishable by death.
Ugh.
Do not... A woman? The outcasts now send women alone to steal from us.
Do your worst, Ranger, but I will fight.
You were but skin and bones.
I can still fight.
Gather what you can and run. Quickly, before the others see you. Shouldn't be led to starve. Quickly now. Go. Go!
Traitor. Oh, what's my upgrade? Yeah, I can't do any of these yet. Right, is it on here? Yes, it is. 100 for that? Jesus Christ.
These outcasts were strong to last in Mordor, to survive this wasteland while we occupied the gate.
Yet they are not strong enough to survive the return of the Black Hand. Their only hope lies beyond.
Something just moved over there! Chop him from behind!
Enjoy dying so much you want to do it again, eh? No problem. Bother to finish the job proper. You're an amateur.
Everyone hit him.
Don't let him go. I burn you alive.
All together now.
Escape for you this time. I'm gonna make you whimper and whine like a cur.
Take his knees!
Is in the ground.
What do you want with me?
If I have a name, I do not remember it. The Black Hand called to me from across the void, and I came.
Oh,
sneaking around?
Hit!
Et bueno, au revoir!
What was that?
Did you hear? The Resistance freed the slaves from the next camp over.
Don't get your hopes up. Hope is secure when you're under the lamp.
Thank you.
Guys, I'll be back in one moment. I tell you what, guys. Right, I'm gonna end that here. And what I'm gonna do is, I'll record another episode again at another time. I think we're about long enough in on this now, so. I don't want to keep you guys, you know, too long and then you end up getting too bored with it. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching anyway, and I hope you like what you've seen. I mean, like I said, this game, I was in two minds when I first bought it, so, you know, if you haven't bought it, I suggest you see if you can get hold of it off a friend or someone and play it. I must say, I'm glad I bought it now. I also wish I bought it back then, when it actually came out. But, you know what, it's one of those things where you think, do you or don't you? So, it came on the sale anyway, so it only cost me, myself, £20, it was half price. So I thought, fine, I'll get it this time, and I'll see what it's like, and then if I've, you know, if I'm not liking it, then, you know, I haven't lost too much. But yeah, guys, so thanks again, and please leave a like, comment, and follow if you wish. You know, it helps me out so very much, and yeah, all I can say again is thank you.